We are all Americans. We are all desperate to return to some kind of normalcy. We're now at over 1 million cases of COVID in the United States. President Trump, have some compassion. People are dying because of the lies that you are peddling and how little empathy you have. I need you to care for people other than yourself. Help us instead of hindering us.